Hello everyone, my name is Sajani Uniform. I'm PhD student from Rajamangala University of Technology, Thanjavuli. Today I'm present topic, Institutional Ownership by Science from Characteristic and ESG Disclosure Score Evident from List Company in Thailand. Content of present, abstract review of the literature research, methodology research result and conclusion. The purpose of this study is known is to explore the relationship between institutional ownership by site and firm characteristics with environmental, social, and governance disclosure of company list on the stock exchange. The firm characteristics used in this study include profitability, firm size, and firm levels, whereas ESG disclosure score is based on the definitive ESG disclosure score. The study sample consists of 165 list companies in the year 2022. The finding revealed that institutional ownership has a significant positive relationship with the ESG disclosure score, and the social pillar disclosure score by site, firm size, and firm levels have a significant positive relationship with the ESG disclosure score, along with the environment pillar disclosure score and the social pillar disclosure score. The study also indicates the profitability with each measure by return on assets show a negative relationship with the environment pillar disclosure score and social pillar score. Interest, none of the factors were significant relate to the governance pillar disclosure score. This study provides guidelines to management and regulatory authority to stimulate and promote company ESG performance. Better understanding of the problem, environmental, social, and governance performance helps shape the sustainable business practice of business organization. As the beginning of 2020, the word sustainability has been mentioned in dozens of literature. One of the important events is COVID-19 pandemic. The previous has caused negative impact to society, politics, and the norm of people lives around the world. With effect, the entire economy, also many radical welter situation that have become more severe than ever. On business sector are slowed down and several organizations have suffered loss due to the several global crisis. Many scholars study have introductory to sustain business in long-term perspective. One of the solutions is the develop environment, society, and good governance. This is to create investor confidence in the idea of the company's sustainability. Environmental, social, and governance developed in Thailand since 1999 to present. Literature review ESG and definitive ESG disclosure score. The ESG concept has emerged as an extension of the sustainable development concept. This recognizes a narrow focus solely on maximizing profits without considering social responsibility may cause resistance from stakeholders, including investors and related parties. ESG show a significant role in business decision making and strategy. Also, ESG commitment can enhance public sector and quality of corporate and stakeholder communication. ESG performance consists of three pillars, include environment pillar, social pillar, and governance pillar. The first pillar is environmental disclosure. It is divided into the management of energy, water, waste, and greenhouse gas. The second pillar is social disclosure, which includes a core and fair human resource, taking care of occupation, safety, and health. The third pillar is governance disclosure. This pillar provides good corporate governance, include politics, policy, operation, and protection of stakeholder interests. Hypothesis 1, institutional ownership is positive related to ESG disclosure score. Hypothesis 2, board size is positive related to ESG disclosure score. Hypothesis 3, return on asset is negatively related to ESG disclosure score. Hypothesis 4, firm size is positive related to ESG disclosure score. Hypothesis 5, firm leverage is negative related to ESG disclosure score. Research design and method data correlation the research. Data used are secondary, meaning that the data obtained from the company financial data obtained by researcher, but not intermediary media. Secondary data referred to on the study include the annual financial report and from 6 March database of company 165 list company of the Thailand Sustainability Investment THSI from 2022 in the Stock Exchange of Thailand for the period 2022. The data was obtained from annual financial report public from the website of this company. Research measurement present figure 2.1 ESG score and figure 2.2 score structure present environment score, social score, and governance score. I want to present descriptive statistics for the variable. The result indicate total ESG disclosure score. The average score is 51.41%, the minimum score is 4.49%, and the maximum score is 91.21%, with the standard deviation of 18.89% based on the three pillars of ESG score, environment pillar, social pillar, and governance pillar. Social pillar has the highest average score of 60.28, followed by governance pillar and environment pillar. The environment pillar has the greatest maximum score 97.5, followed by social pillar and governance pillar, whereas environment pillar has the low maximum score, followed by governance pillar and social pillar. The table 3 presents correlation analysis. Hypothesis 1, institutional ownership has a positive significant relationship with ESG disclosure score and social pillar score with correlation coefficients of 0.175 and 0.277. Hypothesis 2, board size has a positive significant relationship with ESG disclosure score, environmental and social pillar score with correlation of 0.187, 0.261 and 0.268. Hypothesis 3, return on asset has no significant correlation with ESG disclosure score but has a negative significant relationship with environmental and social pillar score with correlation coefficients negative 0.154 and negative 0.156. Hypothesis 4, firm size has a positive significant relationship with ESG disclosure score, environmental social pillar score with correlation coefficients of 0.327, 0.429 and 0.467. Hypothesis 5, firm leverage has a positive significant relationship with ESG disclosure score, environmental social pillar score with correlation coefficients of 1.197, 0.167 and 0.274. Discussion. This research aims to study the relationship between institutional ownership board size and firm characteristics. With ESG disclosure score, the firm characteristics used in the index study include profitability, firm size, and firm leverage, whereas ESG disclosure score is based on the Refinitiv ESG disclosure score. The study sample consists of 165 listed companies on the SES in 2022. The finding revealed that institutional ownership has a positive correlation to ESG disclosure score and the social pillar disclosure score. Board size, and firm leverage have a significant positive association with the ESG disclosure score along with the environmental pillar and the social pillar disclosure score. The study also indicates that return on asset, which is the proxy for profitability, show a negative correlation with the environmental pillar and the social pillar score. Interest, none of the factors were significantly related to the governance pillar score. The results of the study are consistent with the previous study and also attend previous study by focus the Refinitiv ESG disclosure score, and the three pillars include environment, social, and governance pillar. According to the finding, that on interest variable have no significant relationship with governance pillar disclosure score. Thus, future study should focus on governance pillar disclosure, such as why this factor. Ownership structure, board characteristic, and firm characteristic not relate to governance disclosure score. This study provides guideline to management and regulatory authority to simulate and promote company ESG performance. Thank you.